These are steam tractors, and rather amazingly, they've been converted with these mega long belts to connect to this threshing machine in order to process hay. That's pretty cool. What do you think of these people's industriousness with these vintage steam machines? And go ahead and put that in the comments.